Bienvenidos a Zona Kite, el primer programa de TV dedicado al universo del kitesurf. En Kite en primera persona, conocemos a Robbie Stewart. En Viajando con el Viento, seguimos a Pippa Van Yersel hasta Egipto. En Kite School, aprendemos a hacer un Rail to Blind con la Duotone Academy. En el clip del día, cerramos el programa a pura adrenalina junto al equipo de Airrush. Llegó la hora de entrar en la zona donde volar es posible. Esto es Zona Kite. Hoy en Kite en primera persona, conocemos a Robbie Stewart, el rider de Slingshot, transformó su falta de audición en una fortaleza que le permitió desarrollar más sus otros sentidos y así disfrutar del tiempo en el agua. Con 24 años, Robbie es conocido por su estilo suave y su actitud contagiosa. Disfruten de la historia inspiradora de una persona que vive en el agua y para romper los límites.
When I kite, I feel it. I don't hear any wind, but I feel the vibrations. And I see everything.
Hi, my name is Robbie, and my sign name looks like this. And I'm from San Bartolo, Mexico.
I'm 24, and I'm deaf.
I'm a Slingshot team rider, and I've been kiting for 7 years. Baja is my home. I know it so well. From the sea life, to the best wing spots, to the waves, it's sick. I live with my father in the mountains, in an orchard with beautiful trees near the ocean.
I grew up playing in this orchard. I love it here. It has taught me so much. What I really love is exploring in my truck all around Baja.
My truck is my pride and joy. I love driving through town and waving at everyone. It's pretty easy to recognize me.
My other senses are heightened. For kiting, this has helped me a lot.
I remember going to Los Feliz 10 years ago. I saw my dad's friend, who was also deaf, kiteboarding for the first time. I saw that sense of freedom, and I thought, wow, I need to do that. In Baja, you can do anything, from kiting on a twin tip, to riding a surfboard in the waves, to getting speed on a foil, and with a wing. You can do it all.
Ask me why Robbie's such a great guy. And everybody loves him. And he said, why? I said, well, you know, he grew up not hearing lies. That's the biggest thing. And seeing everything, seeing things that people don't even look at. I mean, you watch him with the kiters and stuff, you'll see the pros go out and you watch Robbie and go, So he'll go and do the same thing, but improve it.
Kiteboarding has allowed me to see the world. Through it, I've been able to establish a family. It brings me the most joy. I know I'll be kiting for the rest of my life.
Hoy en Viajando con el Viento, seguimos a Pippa Van Yersel a través de Egipto junto a algunos de sus amigos. La rider holandesa tenía previsto poder tener unas sesiones de entrenamiento en el spot local de El Gouna. Lamentablemente, el tiempo no acompañó y tuvo que trasladarse hasta un nuevo spot a 3 horas de ahí.
¡Woo! Super windy, just woke up. Move on then. You ready? So as you can see, it's super windy today. We were hoping for a little bit more freestyle conditions, but now we're gonna go for some big air in the morning, which is also really nice. I'm still a bit sore from yesterday, but in the morning big air, then we hope the wind is gonna drop a bit so we can do some freestyle. And now we're gonna go for breakfast and then hit the spot. Bye bye. Little coffee to go. I hope you guys can hear me well because it's super windy. We arrived at the spot. We're out on an 8-meter Ingle SLS. We hope to get some freestyle weather, but it is super strong, so I'm gonna go out on my 8-meter dive. So windy! Run this town.
think it's okay.
Oh, that was such a fun little big air session. I'm gonna wrap my 8-meter dice. All the wind is gonna drop in a bit. Our freestyle gear is waiting for us. For now, 11. No, it's insane how much the wind just dropped. I have my freestyle gear ready. Valve's pumping and he has not much wind. Let's see, make the most out of it. And otherwise, it's a good training for some light wind freestyle.
Dope shit like that, Jerry. Oh, hi.
What a setup!
Follow your dreams. Yeah. Wanna get a mansion, a jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids, they call it Goonies. I see the future, crystal ball, mirror, mirror hanging on the wall. Who the flyest white boy of them all? Got your girlfriend screening all the calls. She bubbling, we fucking and you cuddling. Like, baby, where the fuck you been? I wanna tell you she in love with him. So we ain't saying nothing. You could probably tell she bluffing, cause she kissed you with the mouth. She gave me head with my concussion. Yeah, she blushing all red. Wanna rush and go to bed. You interrogate that bitch like you the feds. So she says she in love with a rock star. Rock star. Wanna smoke my weed. So she asked me where the tops are. Tops are.
Oh,
top drawer.
I had a pretty good freestyle session. It was just enough. Yeah, I was inspired by the TGVs. I was just going, trying. It will come maybe in the next few sessions, but not today. No, but it's cool that you have sessions together. And Bo is shredding out now. See what he got for us. Bo, coming up. I think he's got a little bit too high. Send it down. Get the landing.
Gonna be our future trick as well. Yes!
KGB5
with
grab. Oh, KGB5. My wounds don't really heal here. So nice. Hey, you can only come back if you land it. Hold on to the bar, baby! Come on, last chance. Well, ate too much chocolate last night.
What did I learn?
No more cookies! Okay. Fly higher.
Right now we are here, but the only problem is the bus doesn't start.
The wheels of the bus don't go round and round, round and round. Vamos!
Hey Pip, where are we now?
We're at the Three Corner Hotel after a really nice day of kiting, 2 sessions. Maybe we dip in the pool, gonna have some food, take a nice shower, No way, look at this when we arrived. It's a swan. All scratched up.
Can I do mustache off as well?
Yeah, do it.
Looking fresh.
I'm pretty hungry, so we should go for some food. Val's going in style.
It's
a Dutch one, please. Dutch flag.
It's pretty good. With water and fucking water?
Yes.
This is athlete like, huh? No beers.
Bon appétit.
Bon appétit.
Continuando con la secuencia para hacerle handle pass o pase de barra, hoy les mostramos cómo llevar sus trucos desenganchados a otro nivel con el Rally to Blind. La clave de esta maniobra es llevar la barra hacia tu cadera frontal y mirar por encima de tu hombro trasero. Comenzá por iniciar tu proceso de desenganchado. Posiciona tu kite a la una para comenzar. Trata de mantenerlo en una posición estable a lo largo del truco. El ángulo de tu kite puede disminuir a medida que mejore tu nivel. Inicia un pop y comenzá el truco de la misma forma en que harías un rally, permitiendo que tu cuerpo sea tirado hacia el kite mientras tu tabla y piernas están extendidas detrás tuyo. Move tus rodillas hacia adelante y ubica la tabla debajo tuyo, mientras te concentras en llevar tu rodilla frontal más hacia adelante. Tira de la barra hacia tu cadera frontal con fuerza mientras miras por encima del hombro trasero. Esto iniciará tu rotación de 180 grados que es necesaria para completar el truco. Mantenete agarrado a la barra durante los primeros 90 grados de tu rotación. Cuando sueltes la mano trasera, gira el hombro y el brazo en la dirección de la rotación. Recupera el balance para aterrizar tratando de mantener la barra cerca de tu cadera y el centro de gravedad bajo y hacia el viento. Repasemos los elementos clave. Concéntrate en patear con tu rodilla frontal hacia adelante. Tira de la barra con fuerza hacia tu cadera frontal y mira por encima de tu hombro trasero. Gira tu hombro y brazo en la dirección de la rotación. Mantén la barra cerca de tu cadera y el centro de gravedad bajo, levemente hacia el viento. Disfruta de tu aventura con Duotone Kiteboarding Academy. Oswald Smith, Kiko Torres y Raider Decker planeaban hacer un viaje para probar sus nuevos equipos, pero como todos sabemos, hoy en día los planes pueden cambiar en un instante, y en su lugar, llevaron los nuevos kites de Rush al siguiente nivel en las aguas de sus spots locales. Filled with jealousy.
the naysayers, payers for defeat. But we'll make ladders out of obstacles and stepping stones from roadblocks. Skip over the lies they say we won't cross. We'll shake hands like they're nothing. They won't see us coming. Scale all of the walls they built to hold us. We may be invisible, but we'll be unmistakable. We may be
Zona Kite es tu zona. Vos también sos protagonista de nuestro programa. Suscríbete a nuestro canal de YouTube y entérate de todo lo que pasa en el mundo del kitesurf. Los esperamos en la próxima edición de Zona Kite.